Most important.
So the complainant would be her uncle?
Yes, my lord.
Paternal, maternal?
Paternal.
Paternal uncle.
ज़ुल्फ़िकार अली भुट्टो की सज़ाए मौत के ख़िलाफ़ सदारती रेफरेंस पर समाअत जारी है, तो आपको ये मनाज़िर भी दिखा रहे हैं। ज़ुल्फ़िकार अली भुट्टो की सज़ाए मौत के ख़िलाफ़ सदारती रेफरेंस पर समाअत जारी है। बराह रास्त ये समाअत है जो कि ज़ुल्फ़िकार अली भुट्टो की सज़ाए मौत के ख़िलाफ़ है।
तुमर खान, वुड यू लाइक टू स्टार्ट?
Lord, may I just make one submission since it's a question of disclosures?
Achha, you are for the criminal side of the matter.
Yes, I am just making a submission.
You are also making a disclosure?
A disclosure.
Yes.
My Lord, Masood Mahmood was proceeded initially for contempt of court before he made his statement in this particular case. As an approver, he was being proceeded for contempt of court in another case, and my father was representing him in that particular matter. I just wanted this to be brought to the notice of this honorable court.
Do you have any objection to be amicus yourself?
No, I don't have. I know what I have to say.
Okay, same applies. Anyone has any objection? Disclosure has been made. If anyone has objection, please say so. Otherwise, we take it. No one has objection. So no one is objecting to you, Khwaja sahab. Your fairness has acknowledged.
I'm grateful. Yes.
Ji, aaje kaun aa raha hai, Makhdoom sahab? जी, my lord, have you filed anything? First of all,
my lord, we had prepared it last time round. I was
no. One now of is there anything filed before us?
My lord, we had filed certain bundles when the other bench was hearing the cases. It was a differently constituted bench at that time. I am hoping and presuming that
you
still
have some number of that or anything like that.
We will file them again, my lord, during the course of the day.
Or just give us the number. We can a lot of documents to find it.
They were not filed in the form of
concise
CMA.
Statement.
They were formed in the file of concise statements together with case law and supporting material in that respect. And they
if
were bundles.
You don't mind
spiral bound.
But it may have got misplaced.
My lord, we'll file them again. We have got sets prepared and we'll file them again.
Thank you.
Ji. My lord, when we look at this reference, it has to be now examined in the light of the four questions which were framed by.
Can you first read the constitutional provision regarding presidential references?
Article 186 of the Constitution, my lord.
Ji.
If at any time the president considers that it is desirable to obtain the opinion of the Supreme Court on any question of law which he considers of public importance, he may refer the question to the Supreme Court for consideration.
Can you read sub-article 2?
Yes, my lord. The Supreme Court shall consider a question so referred and report its opinion on the question to the president.
So the first and foremost question is, do we have an option to say we don't want to hear the reference?
My lord,
as per the language of Article 186.
As per the language of this article, your lordship do not. But as per your lordship's practice and jurisprudence, at times your lordships have refused to answer a question when your lordships have found that to be too vague. And that. The question of fact, which was the execution of the person concerned, is now a question or is now an issue which cannot be reversed by this honorable court, unfortunately. What is before this honorable court is an issue with regard to the jurisprudence of this honorable court and a stigma which is there for all times to come on the reputation of that person, and an issue whether the judgment or the conclusion was fairly reached. And it is...
You have to address on this point also the conviction recorded, appeal was dismissed, review was dismissed, and then this is a question of law that has been posed to us to answer. In that regard also, whether this can be done, because if it is done, this can be done in every case.
My Lord, if your Lordship approaches it from the constitutional perspective, this possibly cannot be done in any other case. If your Lordship approaches it from the pure perspective of criminal law, it can possibly be done in every other case. So the question is, which is the perspective which your Lordship will use? My Lord, there is no other case, and it is perhaps for this reason that my Lord the Chief Justice issued a direction to summon the actual transcript of one of the interviews of one of the learned judges. This perhaps is a unique case in the jurisprudence from common law jurisdictions, where a judge who was part of the narrowest of majorities has thereafter himself given an interview, much after he has retired, no doubt, where he said that the judgment was a result of quote-unquote pressure and was...
Basically, the reasons of this reference is the interview broadcast by the television. Justice Naseem Hassan Shah.
My Lord, I am not privy to what formed the basis of the reason for this, because that only the...
He also called upon all the parties to submit the transcript of that interview, and I think notice was also issued to Jio Television to submit the CD of that.
I should just clarify at this juncture that Director News of Jio has sent this sealed envelope, which I have not opened,
my Lord,
which probably contains some sort of a hard disk, I think.
My Lord.
So,
must be CD,
but
sir,
you proceed as you want to, and if you want this to be shown or not shown, but some transcripts have also been attached. I have not had the time to go through them, but I think Raza Farooq Naik Sahab has filed transcript. Farooq Naik Sahab ne bhi mere khayal mein disk lagayi hai.
USB
bhi hai, USB
hai, transcript hai aapka record pe.
Ya maine transcript bhi lagayi hai, maine USB bhi diya hai.
Pehle nahi, pehle ek amicus ko hum sun le, fir hum us pe jaate hain.
Yeah,
you want that to be heard for Mr. Makhdoom Ali Khan, how would you like to proceed?
I would respectfully submit, because this is the key question in the reference, particularly with regard to the principle of nemo iudex. It will help us all, particularly the amici in this case, if this is formed in the form of a video disc, it is played, or if it is in the form of an audio disc, it is heard, so that at least we know.
We can go through the transcript, and if we want to verify the